Alfa, being a leading technology provider in Lebanon, has the crucial responsibility to employ this technology to the benefits of our people and planet. At Alfa, we believe that we are not simply a mobile operator or a service provider. We are rather a provider of happiness by giving access to the world to our customers. Being the leader on technology and really providing the latest and state-of-the-art technologies to our country and our people, we lead on goal number 9, which is industry, innovation, and infrastructure. And this has been the trend at Alfa since inception, especially in recent years, where we have deployed 3G plus and recently a nationwide deployment of 4G plus LTE advanced. This deployment has given our people a tremendous possibility in terms of accessing the world and really unleashing their potential and achieving their ambitions and objectives. Our next milestone on the roadmap is the deployment of 5G and IoT, Internet of Things, which will give us better control and monitoring of our resources and help our people and planet to reverse the depletion trends of its natural resources. Texting has been proven to be one of the reasons, or the main reasons, behind the main accidents in Lebanon. And that's why we believe at Alfa that we have a major role in raising awareness and really helping our youth to stop or minimize the usage of mobile phones while driving. Goal number 3, which is good health and well-being, fits perfectly our mission and our social responsibility at Alfa. We have been really raising awareness through partnerships with different NGOs and government entities to help and reduce the number of accidents we have been witnessing on our roads. Through our Drive for Life program, we have been awarded lately the major certification ISO 39001, which is a unique achievement for a mobile operator in the MENA region. We are the only mobile operator in the region who has been awarded this prestigious certification from the ISO authorities. We believe that this certification will help us spreading the message further into the country, which will reduce the number of accidents and thus reduce the number of fatalities on our road. Despite the fact that technology has got a rigid face, we at Alfa managed to turn this rigid face into a human one. In fact, our CSR program, Alfa for Life, is part of DNA right now, and it's part of our strategy. That's why we believe that SDG 10, which is reduce inequalities, is the dearest to our heart among all the different SDGs we are talking about. At Alfa, we have always been able to walk the talk. In fact, our population, part of our population is 3% that are people with special needs, that we love to call at Alfa as people with iron will instead of special needs. Through partnerships with different NGOs in the country, we have been since 2006 helping them overcome their difficulties on daily basis and helping the children they host and serve on daily basis. And we believe that this effort is needed and is required by all the private sector in Lebanon to give a push to the different NGOs that are really struggling to convey their message and to fulfill their mission. In order to have a real impact in Lebanon, we believe that we have to build partnerships with the different change makers under the umbrella of Global Compact Network. This journey hand in hand is really a must for us, for our country to prosper.